bottle caps in a way that they accidentally could force the bottle caps into the funnel which led to the metal detector. And as soon as they did that, the motor started to dispense food, and let's say after a week or two they got the idea that the bottle caps are interesting.